Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here. Gameplay is going to begin in just a few minutes. My video is now processing on my YouTube channel right now, part 15, and I'm kind of wondering if it has a copyright claim on it or not, because unfortunately, there was some music playing. I think might have been some music playing that snuck in there or something. I don't know. But, I'm trying to keep an eye on that, you know, and, go from there. Alright, gameplay is gonna begin right now. Fuck this. So now we've unlocked that one place. I have no idea what the hell we're going to be doing next. Still processing. Alright, so
oh, that's the roboticist's custom made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
I guess I can have him to go to him. Do the delivery for him. I don't know which one I want to do though. Seriously, him or him? I mean, him. I wouldn't know how to get. How in the hell would I get? I had to go through all that crap again. I don't know. I mean, to get to him, I had to go. I had to go through this way to get there, or something. I don't know. I really don't know. But I need to do this though. Screw it, I'm gonna do it. I just had to figure out a way to get there and get down there. Oh my God.
Order assigned.
Okay, we're just going to go this way. This ain't no timer on it. A spa.
You know what to do, Sam.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Let me save. Well, I beat them. I held a hold of it. I held a hold of it, but it said, fuck you. Okay, we're going. Hey, wait a minute, that's where it leads to. Wait a minute, hold it. Hold the phone. I got an idea. That's nothing. I'm glad we turned around. Turn around. Every now and then you would leave some shit behind. I'm gonna be coming back. I gotta come back here later. I'm gonna put some things up here so I can make a zip line up here. Fuck this. I am putting a zip line up here. Means if I had to make room to put all kinds of stuff up to put them up here, I will. First of all, I need to get rid of these here. See if I can. No, I can't. Shit. Alright.
Thank you for your contribution.
We're gonna grab this in here. Onyx. Hi, hey there, welcome to the stream. Make sure, no, it's still not process, it's not, the video is still not done processing. Hope you're having a great night, bud. After I got me something to eat, I wound up passing out on the couch. I was tired. After live streaming for 8 hours today, I was really exhausted. I'm okay. I finished high school on Friday. I'm so excited. Oh, that's cool, man. Very good. Congratulations on that. Now, every one of those zip lines, we're going to have to work on them tonight, tonight, after I get done dropping these off. I got to see and load up on them things. After I finish that up, I can do some playthroughs. Heck yeah, man. I don't blame you there. What did you like more, The Outer Worlds, Rage 2, or Borderlands 3? I like The Outer Worlds. I like The Outer Worlds more. I mean, I like Borderlands 3 and Rage 2, but out of all three of them, I like The Outer Worlds better. If I lean over like today, one, I'm not looking at y'all. I'm looking at the other thing, the video, to make sure if it's done or not.
Cool. I think I'm going to buy The Outer Worlds then, and I'm going to play it after I get done with Borderlands 2 and Fallout 4.
Hey, I don't blame you. I would too, bud. The Outer Worlds reminds me of Fallout so much, like that's what I like it for. It reminds me of Fallout and BioShock. Okay, you know what? It's about time I reveal this, okay? I said this way early, long time ago in my playthrough that this game reminds me of, but I wasn't gonna tell y'all until later. Well, it's about time I go ahead and reveal it. What this game reminds me of. This game reminds me of 7 Days to Die and Minecraft. Because you can build stuff on this game. Like the roads. Where am I going? Where the hell am I at? Okay. This reminds me of 7 Days to Die and Minecraft, because you can build roads. You can build zip lines. You can do all kinds of stuff like that. I can't wait till we get BB back. Earlier today, before I end my stream, I got attacked by them VTs. And then all of a sudden I had like one, and then later on I had two, then I had three, and I had four, and it kept making more of them coming at me.
Did you see DSP streaming Pokemon?
No. Sure don't. I know he's probably live streaming Pokemon right about now, but I'm listening to music right now.
What song do you like to listen to?
Oh, it doesn't matter. All kinds. Highway to Hell. Every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you. All kinds. Rock and roll, country, jazz. It doesn't matter. They're all good to me. They all sound the same to me. The only thing I can't stand is heavy metal. Oh, I can't stand that shit.
Heavy metal gives me a headache.
You got that right. I can't stand it. Especially when you have the mic in nearly inside their mouth and they're trying to sing, you know, and you can't understand a word they're saying. It sounds like this.
Whoa,
You're like, what the fuck did he just say? Oh my god. I don't think I... I can't believe I got all that on me. Is there any spray in here? Oh wait a minute, there is some spray on me. I didn't know I had spray on me. I want to use this whole can up to make sure that they are actually okay. I can't believe I carried that many on my back. What I was gonna say. That's exactly what I was gonna say. Three stars. Yeah, you gave it that many stars to that. Can't help it. Those are robots for you. By the way, that one with that bald headed guy, I didn't mean to do that to him.
Watch your back out there. No one else will.
That was an accident with the bald headed guy. I sent the robot to deliver to him, and I didn't mean to do it. Yeah, I definitely got to do this. You need a shower, and you need a rest, and two, you need a shower. I'll be back here one while he's taking a shower. I'm gonna go ahead and go in there and grab me a drink. It's almost done processing, but damn, YouTube's taking forever though. Dear Sam, first of all, let me show myself. I'm the guy who, and you, the guy you brought that blood for. If you,
too many cutscenes in this game, it makes doing things slow.
Yeah, I kind of agree with you, but in a way, I really did enjoy it though. brought that blood for. If you haven't come through for me, I wouldn't be looking forward to working again. I owe you my life, okay? I have no idea who the hell this is. I ain't even been there yet. That's another person. These are new people I got to work with and work on to get them stars. Especially her. Making us, making use of that. Sam, have you been using your all-sudden skeleton? Pretty amazing, I know. Yeah, I have, but I was using it. I love the damn thing. I really love it. Alright, now let's go ahead and do this. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this for him because he's already got 5 stars, so I ain't worried about him. Now that's a shitload.
I learned. I listened about that sudden activity stuff at school. Did you know it is real?
Oh yeah, definitely. Even though I don't hardly hear that, and I don't hardly hear that now, you know. But probably, I don't know. I mean, I think they do teach that in school. I'm not sure, but no. I didn't really know that they teach something like that in school. But yeah, if they teach something like that in school, I'm kind of surprised about it. My school, as far as I know, I mean, things have changed over the years since I last went to school, so I have no idea, but as far as I know, my school never did. I mean, they never taught me that stuff.
They teach it in school if you are studying good science.
Ah. See, when it comes to science and stuff like that, My school never taught me anything about science. I don't remember. I mean, that was years ago. That was years ago, so I have no idea. Don't get me lying to you. Now her, I can get to her easily. I just had to drive all the way back over there. Oh, fuck me. Oh, no, 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 no. I got an idea. I got an idea, everyone. We're going to do this. We're putting 9 of them on us. We're putting 9 of these suckers on us. We're doing a little trip. We're gonna take a little trip. Take a little trip to up to heaven tonight. They teach it in. Oh, I've already written. Good. The video is almost done processing. Now, are y'all ready to see me work on some zip lines tonight? Are you ready? Boom, boom. Because that's where we're going. So, buckle yourself in, kids. We're going in. By the way, I love that Super Mario movie, Super Mario Brothers movie.
Yeah, let's see those ziplines, Dragon.
Oh, trust me, you're going to. We're on our way right now. You're about to see when we. Just stay there, bud. You'll see them. We're on our way right now. I'm hoping once we get up there, though, I'm gonna try to put it through a test to see if I can actually get it to working up there, though, the way I want those zip lines to go. Those zip lines are really cool. I've already did two sets of them. This right here, everyone, will be my third set of actually getting them put up and fixed and ready to go. And once we get these third ones going up on there in the mountains, everyone, we're gonna be putting it through a test and see if it works. This is gonna be fucking badass when I get done. Not done yet. One of one. Thank you. I'm Sam. Now, even though you can't see other players in here, everyone, when you hit the D-pad and make your character say that, other players can actually hear your character say that, and they can respond back to you. Okay, we're getting close, everyone. Be ready. I'll let you know when. We're not close yet. Okay, we're almost here, everyone. All right. Are y'all ready? Are you ready? 'Cause here we go. Now that was fun.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted. Thank you.
Alright. I'm gonna sit right here. Okay, this is too high up. Oh my God, you're fucking kidding me. You're fucking kidding me. Actually reaches that way down there. You're kidding. Hells yeah, I'll put it here then. I did not know that was gonna reach there. I didn't know that down there could reach this. Okay, that here. A little higher up. Okay. Almost there. Good Lord. This thing is reaching. Look how high I'm fucking going with it. Oh, I can't. Okay. Almost there. Right here. That's not gonna reach over that way. Where the hell are we? Okay. There goes half my shit. That's still rolling. Okay, I'll have to go this way and see if I can actually do it. Okay, this is gonna be a little tough to do. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way too. Before I wind up screwing up, let me put that up. All right. Perfect. Right here, okay. I'm gonna have to put one right here, apparently. Yeah, can I sit right here? It really doesn't matter. It has to be right here. That is definitely going to have to be it right here. Oh shit. As far as I can go. We're done. We're here. Now everyone. Here comes the ultimate test. See, that one don't even work. Well, this one here actually did. Hells yes, the third one is done. Hells yes. Well, I got an idea. I'm gonna go back because I wanna see if they got anything for me to deliver down here. Oh, I was at the wrong one. Kojima, you did a damn good job on this. Wait a minute here. We need to go back here because that and there didn't take me where I wanted to go. Let me do this real quick. There we go. I'm just like going to take that one down. That way it won't interfere with anything. Very nice.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Alright, No, I don't want to do that to him. Where the hell? Oh, wait a minute. I know where that's at. That's over there. Oh, shit. And he's right next. He's kind of close. He's close. He is close by to them. For me to get to him, I need a zip line to get to him. But only thing is, that would be too hard. So. I mean, I can do it and do him, but I had to go this way to get. I had to go all the way around here to go over this way to get to both of them actually. And I don't know. It's not letting me select it. Oh, there he goes. Fine, holy hell. It got stuck. Okay, here's what we're gonna do, everyone. We're definitely gonna stay right here. And we're gonna see. I'm gonna put these up. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. The bot is want me to do them too, but I'm not gonna send no bot to them. I'm gonna try to do this here. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's exactly what I thought. I can do him. Okay, I have to, I don't know if I can actually do this or not. This would be the true test. I mean, how many do I have right now? One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, okay, that's six. Good God, man. Good God. I'm gonna see if we can actually do the zip line. I thought so. I'll put this in a truck, and then when I do, I'll go back up there and get the last one. Okay, now we go back. Go and get the last one, the sixth one, and then we'll come back. Oh, wait a minute, yeah. What? You're kidding me. Did it just say my cargo has been lost? That one is not there anymore. Hold on, I'm gonna do this. Okay, I can't do it yet. I'll be damned. Yeah, it's gone. I'm gonna have to reload that. Yeah, my cargo is gone. So I can't do that. Alright, I can't do that. So, hold on just a minute, everyone. I manually saved it a while ago. I think. And if I did, then I'll just go to it. Yeah, here it is. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Hold it. Put that down. There. I fucked up on that.
Thank you for your contribution.
Wait, is there anything else on me? Alright, them two I don't really need, so put them down there. No, I didn't mean to pick that up. Lonely is this hole to the sea. To the sea, too many open holes. I'm gonna drive through this if it kills me. Oh, my love, I'm gonna stay right here. That way I won't fuck up. I hunger for your love. Come on YouTube, get my video processed. And YouTube is very slow.
Restrictions lifted.
I don't care about the anti-gun, anti-BT gun. Now this goes to him. Oh boy. Yeah, that's gonna take a while to get that there. Is that video finally done? No. It's still processing. It's stuck in processing right now. I'm going to eventually get the... I'm going to have to work on that road. I got to. That way it'll be a lot easier for me to get down there, you know? Other than me having to go through this crap. Well, when I get there, that is. So when I get done with this delivery here, once I get done with this delivery, I'm gonna definitely sit here and load up on that stuff and see about working on that road. And if I had to, I'll bring my non-lethal assault rifle with me so I can fuck them up. I wonder how we can equip that thing to where it keeps them from scanning us. I'm gonna have to look into that. Last time we put one there. Oh shit, yes. Somebody put a bridge over here too. I just went the wrong way. Oops. Yeah. I just went the wrong way. It looks like somebody is going to put one out there. Somebody put a bridge out there too. That was nice of them, but I don't need to go there though. And someone put one there as well. So some people's been busy. I'll put it down here on the floor for now. Thank you.
Look at you, muscle man. This is way more than what one porter ought to be able to carry.
Yeah, all the work I just went through for that. Gee, thanks a lot, dummy. Yeah, that is a new place. We're not doing it. We are not doing that. Forget it. We're not going there yet. We need to work. We need to get materials so we can instead of going all the way down there and doing it, I'm thinking about just going right here and working our way up over there. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to go to that one place then.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
We're gonna run over there and get the stuff because I am not going through all that hassle like I did last time. To get my vehicle up there and then all of a sudden I can't get it down. double tap and you can jump and jump higher. Oh, I think I get what they done. I see what they done. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go ahead and do that then. That's why they made that bridge over there for. I see what they done. Very smart. I like that. In fact, I'm gonna give them a life.
I ain't the same without you, kid.
You got that right. I miss him. I miss that kid. I can't wait to do that mission where we get that kid back. Someone used something. One of my zip lines or one of my roads. Or my bridges.
Verifying ID.
And so that's awesome.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
You're not gonna hear no complaints from me. I would sit there and what? Panda man. There you go. There you go, Panda man, 5,000. There you go. He got all the lights I can give him. No, I ain't gonna do that to her. There's no way I can get down there though from here. I mean, I can, but I had to get some, a lot of zip lines to get down there. So I'm not doing that. I don't know about this. Okay, I'll put this in here. Well, hey, that's very, I didn't know that. Hey, I like that even better. Beginning scan. Scanning Bridget's ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Fog keeping up. Be locked until the decontaminating suit. All clear. Keep on keeping Sam for the Bridges. Ha 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 ha.
We're going to get through this because of you. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Okay, that's the only mission they got, side mission they got for us, so I won't do it. I'll keep that in there. Hopefully this will fill it up. Yep, that's it. Holy shit! Somebody's already done the road. No, half of it. Somebody's already done half of the road. Yeah, somebody's already been working on this. It's almost half done. Okay. Awesome. I'm definitely gonna help them out. I gotta go back and get some more. I still don't know why I did that for. I need to go back up there and get. Go to that one you're on, see about getting the material and stuff. That there is more helpful and useful than the other one is. Alright. If you have any more deliveries. Yes, she does, and it's okay, I can't do them, neither one of them. I'm not going out there.
Keep on keeping on. Weapons restrictions
I don't know why I just did that for. It's right here with me. Alright. So I need a little bit more material and the other one. And it'll be done. It would be nice now, this Wednesday, when I play some more of this, these roads almost be done. Let's see if there's any, Yeah, send that bot to the MTM. And I could go down. Well, actually, I can go. I can go down there because do that for her because I gotta go down that way anyway. I'm going that way anyway, so yeah, I might as well go ahead and do it. So we're going on out there. I'll see him refill right now. Thank you. need to put that in there. I think there's something in here. Yeah, spray. Alright, let me save up here. And that is definitely going to be it for this live stream, everyone, for tonight. I do want to sit here and say thank you to all who watched live on stream or on demand. I might be back tomorrow, I don't know just yet. If not, I will definitely see you this Wednesday afternoon, either on 11 or 12 o'clock in the afternoon, just don't know yet, but I will be back with this Wednesday if I ain't back tomorrow afternoon, sometime tomorrow, okay? So thank you all for watching, have a great night, Dragon Souls, signing out.